electricity.
Today we're demonstrating the best-in-class common mode transient immunity of NVE IL700 series isolators. I'm Steve Shibulski, a high voltage test engineer at NVE Corporation. The test voltage transient is shown on the top oscilloscope trace. A 12 MHz signal is sent into the isolator from the common mode side and route the grounded side using the bottom trace. A positive 200 kV per microsecond transient is applied, and several asynchronous captures are made. The output remains stable. Only by increasing the transient to 230 kV per microsecond do changes in output state appear. This is well above the part's 100 kV per microsecond minimum CMTI specification. The test is repeated for negative transients. Again, the output remains stable at 200 kV per microsecond. This is a simplified schematic of our test circuit. The circuit creates a rising slope transient. A similar circuit can be used for the falling transient. When the MOSFET turns on, the transistor source charges to a high potential, creating voltage transient with a known slope. CMTI tests can be either static, where the inputs are tied to either logic high or low, or dynamic, where the input signal is a pulse stream. We're demonstrating dynamic, since it's a real-world test. And NVE offers a full line of channel configurations in the IL700, IL200 isolator product family, all with best-in-class features, including best-in-class common mode transient immunity, best-in-class isolation voltage, best-in-class barrier life, and the smallest packages in the industry, including MSOP 8s. Here are links to more information.